When I was 18, I got the best job of my life. I was hired by the Prince William Sound Science Center as a field tech for the summer.
Hey Ben, how's the weather today?
Oh, excellent.
This was the first year of sampling for the Alaska Hatchery Research Program. Those early years, there was a lot to figure out. We learned how to pick otoliths and how tides work. On the best days, the sun came out and it seemed ridiculous that this could be a job. On the worst days, I wondered about other ways to make a living. I came back to the project for 5 summers. Every year I would call it my last, and then forget the smell of the waders and sign back up in the spring.
Whoa, ooh.
Hey, bears.
The rest of the crew came back too. We became regimented, a machine fueled by spawned out fish. 2017 was my last year on the project. I left Alaska and didn't see a pink salmon for 5 years.
Big Papa, hearty dill flavor. Proudly supports the Boys and Girls Club of America. It's been a good season.
The project went on, new techs showed up and made their own memories. Hopefully they didn't have to wear my old waders.